Local IndyCar star is leaving his racing team. Conor Daly announced he's parting ways with Ed Carpenter Racing. The Noblesville native has raced for Carpenter for parts of the last four IndyCar seasons, including running the Indy 500 last month, where Daly finished eighth. Daly tweeted a statement to his fans today thanking the people who've supported his career through the years. He says he looks forward to taking on the next opportunities that await. Still not clear exactly what is next for Daly after this split. Meantime, Ed Carpenter Racing will announce a replacement driver at a later date.